Victim of the weekend armed robbery and shooting speaks out. Good evening to you. I'm David Schneider. George and Stephanie have the night off. Tonight, the 25-year-old at the center of this weekend shooting is recovering at home. It's been a weekend he says he will never forget. News Channel 5's David Charnd spoke with the victim tonight. Good evening, David.
Well, hey there, Dave. This local librarian says he had just stopped at a convenience store, and as he was walking to a friend's house, two men robbed him and then shot him.
It seemed really random and really impulsive up until, you know, the part where they shot me.
25-year-old Reggie Condra says he was walking alone on Intervale Ave Friday night when two men cornered him demanding money.
Just serious. They wanted whatever I had.
Condra turned over his phone, passport, and debit card. He says the suspects told him to run, and as he did, he says one suspect shot a bullet into the air and another one into his back.
It's going to stay in there, they said. They're not going to try and take it out or anything because it could damage something in the process.
Condra says instinct told him to get as far away as possible, and though bleeding, he was able to make it home.
I guess was running on adrenaline and knew that I, no matter what, had to get somewhere and use a phone and get help.
Friday's shooting happened at nearly the same spot as another armed robbery in September.
We're actively looking at the pieces from that and comparing them with the pieces of this investigation.
For Condra, he says the outcome could have been a lot worse.
You can't take anything for granted, and that I'm really lucky to still have my life.
Now, anyone with information about these suspects is asked to give Burlington Police a call at 658-2700. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.
All right, David, thank you. Police in neighboring cities say they're following the Burlington shooting very closely. UVM's campus police say they're always on the lookout for crime in the city. They did confirm today that this weekend shooting affected some of the ways they plan their patrols. In Winooski, a drug detective has been working with Burlington officers.
Just because of the nature of, you know, it's gun violence, my drug detective has a lot of experience with those types of cases. Plus, he has a lot of informants and is kind of in tune to what's going on around the community.
Burlington police have not said if this shooting was drug-related. They did say they believe it was random.